my soul. Teach him how to hold.
If the army makes it into Meridian, we're doomed.
I have to wring out my boots later.
Have you just polished that armor,
Uvid?
Of course.
Isn't that a little...
What?
Nothing.
Out with it, woman.
I forgot I said
it. More than equipped to take you on.
I might need that. Made them soon enough. Nutritious. Now to find out what caused this. Thank you.
It was a machine lure. We don't know how they got it.
Razgrun can feel the parts on his person, no doubt.
We searched him. How?
You don't want to know how.
Warden Geneva, this is the one who defeated the behemoths.
Outlander, I'm impressed. I don't impress easily. Tell me, how do you fare with hunting living prey?
Haven't had any complaints. Why?
Three dangerous prisoners have escaped. I need my men here, getting the others back in line. None of this would have happened if we dealt with criminals the old way. But I've clashed that gong before, and here I am. And here you are.
What's the old way?
To be buried up to the neck and left for the sun's judgment.
Seems to me like the judgment's already been made.
Not one of them committed another crime.
Who are these dangerous prisoners?
Three from the isolation cages. Don't feel sorry for them. They've lived well off the Sun King's conscience. First is Razgrund. Oseram Trapmaker, hates the Karja, crazy as a loon in heat. Caught in one too many blasts, or one too few. Then there's Ulia, a Tanakh warrior, if that means anything to you.
Not really. Another tribe?
Reavers, from the south. Bloodthirsty. Some say they're cannibals, but she slurped gruel well enough. And the last is Gavan, a traitor who smuggled weapons to the exiles.
Compared to the other two, this one doesn't seem so bad.
He helped drag out a civil war, all for the shards it got him. A machine has more warmth.
Do you know a hunter named Nil? He told me about this place.
Nil? That's what he calls himself now. Is he well?
I maybe wouldn't say well.
He was born under a long and dark shadow, but he wasn't a knife without a thought behind it. Like the butchers of the Sunring. He had honor, old-fashioned. His time here boiled it to the surface.
So the Karja keep their criminals in this place?
Since the liberation. We've had them all, from thieves to the Mad King Jiran's former kestrels. The Sun King believes in the power of change. And sure enough, some did change. Shed their skin, like lizards. I thought all criminals were the same once. That's why the Sun King gave me command of Sunstone Rock. As an education.
Sounds like an honor. I mean, I haven't seen any other women in Karja armor.
No. I'm not one of your sisters. No woman can wear Karja armor. When I was young, I chose to become a soldier. One good enough to join Avad's honor guard. There was talk about what I was. So I'd say, test me, and I'll break your arm. After enough arms had been broken, there was less talk.
I'm curious, but I'd rather we didn't have to start fighting.
Agreed.
So you want these prisoners brought back?
No. I want them put in the earth. I doubt they'll give you any choice. They had their chance with the Sun King's generosity, so now they face mine. A bounty on all their heads. Ulia of the Tanakh, Razgrund of the Oseram, and the traitor Gavan.
If I did this for you, I'd need a lead on them.
Well, when Ulia first swept through the Sundome, it was with the Jungle Bandits. I say she'll go back. Razgrund we pulled out of a crack in Dusk Mesa, where he'd been tinkering with his bombs. And Gavan will be trying to pay his way across the lake. I'd burn my palm on it. Look in Bright Market.
Move along. You have no need to loiter around here.
Useful. Rid of the bandits. I don't think it'll be hard to find this warrior.
I told you they would come! Drive her into the dirt! Not killed one of your tribe before.
No way we could have talked about this, huh?
All the Carja did was talk. Talk and bleed. Talk and shackle me. But you fought like a Tanakh. I'd have taken you for my child.
You can't just take a child.
The strong take from the weak. And in the taking, I made stronger. These stories pricked into my skin. Look. Children, riches, lives, and land. All of these have been mine. Drink of my... my blood. And they'll live on.
No, Ilya. I've got enough stories to carry. No space. Good for an old remedy. Can't be too prepared. Thank you. safe. For a few minutes, anyway. Saving these for the trail. Can override those now. I'm calling in help. Now. Hardy little plant. You'll help.
They'd send soldiers. The mighty Karja Empire must be more strapped than I thought. How sad. No matter. Bounty hunters die like the rest. Welcome to my ravine of death.
Are you serious?
Sadist, murderer, trap maker. All these things. That's why they put me in that stinking hole.
Yes?
Oh, you're a trickster. Careful now. Don't slip. I'm curious. I don't suppose those behemoths are called to the prison killed Geneva.
You're gonna be disappointed.
Yeah. That's why I have my toys. To distract me from the pain. Not yet, little acrobat. Whoopsie!
The other way, into the ravine.
But you're not on fire yet! Persistent, aren't you? Easy does it.
Mind your fingers.
You got me. No more traps. Tell Geneva I'll be a good boy from now on.
You expect me to believe that? What's in your hand?
Oh, this? Well, just a little... Oops.
I guess he died doing what he loved. Vaughn came through here. The inn seems like a good place to start asking.
I've never broken bread with an outlander. As the sun is my witness, never had a Nora in my house.
What about a man named Gavon?
No. Can't say I've heard that name. But we're a trading town. Get a lot of people through.
All kinds, I'm sure. Like ones who don't want to be followed.
I never heard of your Gavon. If he's trouble, well, can't say I'm sorry. Now, I've things to be doing, Nora girl, if you don't mind.
Well, he wasn't suspicious at all. Time to take a look around. Off without help. You didn't make for the harbor, and you didn't go alone.
I hope the ceasefire lasts. Got no stomach for killing other Qadra.
Breakfast, that's not saying everything.
I'd have to ditch something. So did Gavan find his friends or his enemies? I suppose they're all the same to me. Looks like they weren't happy to see him back.
Don't you pass out, Gavan. I'm not done with you. If you can break out of Sunstone Rock, you can take a bit of knife play, can't you? Friend of yours, Gavan!
Screw you when I'm done! Let's see how much of a mess you make!
They sent you to take me back to Sunstone?
Not to take you back.
Huh. Well, Hashiv's done your job for you.
Geneva said you were a smuggler, only for the shards. Is that true?
I could tell you anything. A sick mother, or I did it for the poor children.
But you'd be lying.
In the year I spent in the cage, all I regretted was killing that guard. Because it got me caught. You can take that back to Sunstone Rock.
Got too much already.
Oh, this heat, the air feels...
Your aid to the Karja Sundom in these times of strife is appreciated. That's the official response. I'd say... I can tell you've done the work by the look on your face.
Two of them got themselves killed. The other... welcome to fight to the end.
They would have found death with or without you, taken others with them.
That's what I told myself.
Smart girl. Doubt we'll meet again, so... go in light.
better hope the usurpers don't find out about conditions in Sunfall. They'd invade for sure. I suppose the priesthood and the nobles, they deserve to have more than the rest of us. No one left to put our faith in? So, Eutemon's back in Meridian. At least one of them got to go. Please don't keep. Thank you.
I can guess why there was a vantage here.
A puckish shitstorm tore day 7. I was 3 months out of rehab when we went camping out here. Wyatt went to sleep early. So it was just the two of us when we stayed up and watched the Perseids. After, as we talked about the stars and space tech, I suddenly knew what I wanted to do with my life.
And one of these.